to short center. Dyson got a good break on the ball, and he doesn't make the play. Dozier will score. The throw terrible toward third base. That's a heck of a catch by Cuthbert, keeping it out of the Twins dugout. So Dyson comes up a little short. Kepler drops in, an RBI single.
There's a big hit right there by Kepler, driving in Dozier. And Dozier scoring for the 102nd time.